Hello, hello, everybody. I'm here to play some more Sekiro. Thought people might want to watch. Now, last time we got a new tool, which we did not go back and build yet. So what we're gonna do, before we keep doing this, because we will, is we're gonna go back and we're going to make our fire tube thing. Shurikens are nice, but I feel like a tube that shoots fire is gonna be handier. If you'll pardon the prosthetic attachment pun. What do we have here? Take my arm. Anyway, sorry, I get a bit. Cost spirit emblems to use. Awesome. Well, let's make that the default. Now, because I'm a fool, cycle prosthetic tool is triangle. That is very awesome. I like it. I have to hope that it will help us kill this dude. I mean, I can only hope, you know? Taking damage and vitality is low. Yes, it is best to chug from my gourd like it's going out of fashion. You get murdered now. Wow, I get murdered now. Please die. Thank you. Oh, yes. Carnival of murder. I heartily approve. You die because you I can fight. Honestly, until I, until I can deal with the bigger guys regularly, I probably should avoid insta-killing them, just so I can learn how to fight them. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Ow. Oh no, he can. He absolutely can. Now, Okay, yeah, we are not ready for whatever this is. Time to leave. Gonna go back to the main area, and we'll come back for the axe at a later point. When I've got some more skills. And practice. I really am quite bad at this game. Yes, travel to here. Let's go fight the ogre thing, see what that does. Dragon rot. Hi. Bye. Sorry, what part of attack was unclear, controller? It means attack. Ow, that's my bad. What? Nope, I'm dead. Come on. Give a man some time to dodge to the side, you know? Well, Ogre Boy's dying next, so. So much XP gone. Oh, good. I actually attacked this time. Alrighty. I was mashing dodge. Come on. Come on! You're telling me it'll hit me if it hits me, and then he shows up the mark like a half second before he grabs me. What is this? I don't think that should have hit, but okay. I accept game that you disagree, but I also accept game that you are wrong. Come on. Please fucking die now. Oh, good. Increases the healing effect of recovery items. Fantastic. So getting kicked in the teeth a whole bunch gives you better healing. Yep, I believe it. So what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna go back here. Oops. I'm gonna rest up here to get my stuff back. I'll kill those two little dudes, and then that should put me most of the way back towards where I was in terms of skill points. Fuck you, Sunshine. Okay. So I kill the red-eyed thing. Now what? Fuck you! Another balloon of money. Okay, let's see what's around here. I don't think I can climb that. I can walk along this, right? In we go. Night jar monocular. Bamboo tube used to see distant objects. Night jar. That's a strange name for your elite force of scouts and assassins, but hey, who am I to judge? Oh, good, another gourd seed. Oh, yay, more ceramic shard. Does not open from this side. Well, why am I not surprised at that? Maybe because nothing opens from this side. I'm being shot at. Oh, hello, good sir. We have time to hear about our Lord and Savior, sword to the neck. Oh no, and then I got up! I chugged my gourd and you can't do shit about it. Oh, this is more of a problem. Okay. Cool. I will just roll into death, apparently. Nope. Oh, this game is not kind. Oh, this series is gonna be a long one, I think. It doesn't help that the speed variates. It's not a single consistent swing speed from. Oh, and I lost all the points I got from that bloody ogre. Yes, I killed the chicken. I am the best. I feel better now. You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I've got a gourd seed. Oh, for the love of. Let me up. Okay. I need 5 for Breath of Life. Back to the temple. Gonna upgrade my healing gourd. Oh boy. In here, hey Emma. Yeah, have a good seed. Bye bye. Okay. We're gonna keep trying. Okay. Thank you. I'll take ceramic. Oh, pellets, yes, please. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, double son of a bitch. Come on! Lock on system! Lock on! Oh shit. Can you shut up? No, none of you, I'm here. Okay, the general is not waking up. Going back to sleep, rather. He is actively trying to kill me. I know I am not doing this the quote-unquote honorable way, but I'm a bit sick of getting my shit kicked in, so I'm gonna do it the slightly scumlord way. I would like to progress, you know? And I am clearly not very good at this game. Come on, calm down. Cool, that didn't work. Cool, I was backing up, that's fine. No. Come on, Captain General Man, let's go. Time to get good at this game. I thought I could deflect those. No? Okay. Take a sip from my tankard here. Oh, thank you, universe. Much appreciation. I might actually get the next level now. Come here. Overwhelmed. Cool. And now if I could kill that giant chicken, it should give me the level 2 and I can be less worried about losing my stuff. And there it is. And now we continue pushing forwards. Yep! That went about as well as I honestly expected it to go. I think I did more damage to him just then than I have the entire time trying to fight him. Maybe I gotta just focus health damage and play it real safe. Which I feel like I've said before, but keep forgetting because I'm a bloodthirsty moron. Man, I am not good at deflecting in this game. Come here, spear boy. You just get to die now. Fuck off. Climb the goddamn wall. Ah, fuck. No, I'm invisible. You see nothing. All the pockets. Yes, Rebecca, all the pockets. I haven't pissed off the general, I've still got a chance. Yeah, you throw all the rocks you want, buddy. Come on, turn around. Hey, bitch. Can't wait to get that Death Blows Give Healing thing. That's gonna be very handy. Very, very handy. Turn around. Get death from above, like everybody else did. Where's get stabbed in the spine. Cool. I fucked that up. That was my bad. fucked that up again. That is still my bad. Okay, I was dodging that. What the hell? Get up. Oh boy! Why am I torturing myself with this game, you know? Good Lord. All right. You get necked. And then I rub your pockets before you hit the ground. Biggest pockets. Are you kidding me? Alright, and now we do the murder everyone slowly over time strategy again. Yep. All of the murder. Give me your coins. Nope, you saw nothing. Nothing happened. It was all a lie. It's all a dream. Screw hallucination. Bye-bye. How is that guy not seeing what's going on up here? Like, for real, how is he not seeing what's going on up here? Now, for memory, there's a gunner over here. I need you to be dead. So in a minute, I can sprint down and stab your boss in the spine. I've only used one chug so far. There he is. Just still really bad at dodging these things. This whole episode is going to be just me trying to fight this guy. Okay. Nope, I am not wasting a heal on these idiots. And yeah, I know I call them idiots, but they did what to me? Oh yeah, kicked my teeth in a bit. I have less teeth in my mouth now. Sorry, I have less teeth in my mouth now. Thank you. Give me your things, gentlemen. You die now. I'm wondering if I should just push on ahead. I really do need more XP. I might kill everyone except the general. Oh yeah, no, there is a guy down there with the general. He just comes back up on his own. Okay. Well, that didn't do what I wanted it to do. Doesn't like jumping when I tell him to for some reason. Not 100% sure why. 100% sure it's annoying, but I'm not 100% sure why he ignores me. Come on! Oh, hello. No, I'm stabbing you now before you get alerted. Goodbye. I'm gonna see what happens if I go completely away. Where is he? He gets his revive back. Okay, yeah, so that's not super an option. Okay. Divine confetti. Okay. You can't behead the headless. Our swords and pikes did nothing. Okay, not going that way just yet then. Well, I can't go this way. I have to kill him. It's my fault. They told me I can't block those. I was told I can block those, though! Okay. Oh, game, you gotta stop hitting me with that. You gotta let me block shit, you know? Cool, I'll just stand here then. Can you walk away, please? Walk away, please. Walk away, please. No, I have to. I don't know what the timer is for this. I think I might call it there for now. I think I need to go do something else. I think this is starting to piss me off, and that is bad. So, I will be back. I want to say at some point equal to yes. I hope you've all had a good time watching me fail and pound my head into the ground, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye-bye.